What are you doing?
I'm parting your hair. I don't know, it looks kind of like silly, but that's how you learn to do it.
I don't understand. But, alright. So now you gotta, what is this called you're doing?
Scalp treatment.
A scalp treatment, okay. But, so we washed it and now you're gonna put in.
Conditioner.
But, you're pinning it up first. Why are you doing that?
Because I'm sectioning it.
Oh. And then you're gonna do each one with conditioner?
I already did my scalp analysis.
What? And what did you come up with? What does that mean?
It's when basically, like, when you're in a salon, you, like, just start talking to them.
Yeah.
And they're not realizing that as you're talking to them, you're, like, looking for, like, anything, like lice, for example.
Yeah.
So I just did that. And you have, like, this is definitely good for you considering. Your scalp is kind of pink.
Why is my scalp pink?
It's dry.
Oh, yeah, I could tell you that.
Yeah, you have a dry scalp. So I got you, girl.
Oh, you got me.
I have some Minnie Mouse buns, but...
They look cute. Did you bring enough clips? I'm thrilled. Have you ever done hair this long?
No.
No? So this is like a challenge?
A little. My mommy's the mannequins of the salon. Stay.
Yeah, you need bigger clips from my head.
Yeah, those clips are cheap anyway. Alright. Wish I had my spray bottle.
Oh my god.
It's in the salon. Because your hair's already drying, but that's fine. Just your scalp mainly.
Look at the grays. So when are you going to come dye my hair?
Whenever you want. Dye your hair is easy, it's not like...
Yeah, but now you know how to do it the right way, right?
Yeah.
Instead of just blobbing on top of my head. I see what you're doing there. Like, seriously? That is...
And then you run it through to the ends.
My arm's falling asleep. That feels weird.
What does it feel like?
I don't know, like cold. I don't know. Weird.
I wish I had the stuff that we used in the salon. It was, it was like this healing conditioner and hot oil mixed together.
Oh.
Like, my hair felt really nice, but I already told you I didn't get like a blowout afterwards. Yeah.
You look like you know what you're doing.
Hmm?
I said you look like you know what you're doing. This is weird. Just saying. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
So am I. And then what's the next step after you do all this?
After this, then we cover it and heat it with a blow dryer. And then brain fart. And then we massage it. And then I went to bed.
Okay. Take 20 years, isn't it? I got a lot of hair.
pretty fast.
Excuse me. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Eugene's like, yeah, shut up.
Yeah, yeah. The main thing that's going to be difficult is just pulling it through to your ends because you have long hair.
Oh, that's attractive.
I'm already running out of conditioner.
Uh-oh. Well, there's more in the bottle. I swear, that feels so weird. Frankie. Hello. Look, he's not acting bad because you're here. He's like, I'm not doing anything. That was the cat. Yeah, it was Eugene or Frankie. You're getting the baby ass. Is that what that was?
Yeah.
That's so funny. Where did I get that from? I forgot. Let me think. Oh, Alexandria Vaughn, I think. Yeah, I just won that. The shampoo and conditioner. We're using it. In this mail. Oh, that's it. Do ya? Mm-hmm. He's hearing the door from the wind. That's why he keeps doing that. Oh my God, look at all the grays. What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm gonna work this little fox.
Ew. I don't like it. to get my hair colored. This is horrible.
It doesn't look like how it does in there either. Just
how and where? In the camera?
Yeah, it looks a little like... Everything looks more vibrant. Like your roots look a lot lighter in the camera and the red looks a lot more vibrant.
Oh no, somebody else is in there now. Well, somebody went in there and be like, oh.
Yeah.
Like, cover this more.
God.
I'm telling you, they're all nuts. Really, Eugene? He's like, no, I'm not playing with this. It's a pain in the butt.
I want it. I have slowly growing up very, very slowly.
You hear that weird music?
Yeah. And another thing that really like annoys me in my cosmetology class.
What?
Like, she shows us videos, like tutorial videos, from like, but they're like from the like academy that gave us all our textbooks and all that.
Yeah.
So we'll be watching videos and it's like, oh, here's a demo on how to like give a like a foot massage. And as soon as like the person took off their shoe, and it wasn't even like they had like a nail disease on like on their toe.
Yeah.
Because they were showing those too, and they were all like, ew, which I guess is kind of understandable.
Mm-hmm.
But then they were just whipping out feet that weren't even, like, they were just painted nicely and everything, and they're like, ew.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, how are you going to work in this field? Like, someone's going to be like, all right, here, and they're going to whip out their feet, and you're going to be like, ew, my God.
Yeah.
I'm like, you can't do that. But they're doing it every single time. I was like, what's wrong with you people? It's like they're dumb. Also, when we do, like, rollers or whatever, we have a wig dryer that we put the mannequins in so it dries quickly and we can see what the curls look like.
Yeah.
And I'll go to, like, put mine in the wig dryer and they all already have their, like, mannequins in it. And the wig dryer's not even on.
Not even on.
And I'm just like,
yeah.
And they do it every time. Like, yesterday, they did it again, and I was like, how does anybody expect to get things done around here when I have to turn on the freaking dryer? It was so, like, they're, like, so dumb. It's funny. All I talk about is boys. That's the only thing I talk about is boys, boys, boys.
Mm-hmm.
It's insane. I've never seen it. It's like I'm watching Mean Girls.
Yeah.
Like, the movie, but...
Yeah.
It's just life. But it's not even like they're mean. They're just like the typical, like, stereotypical girl that you would see in like the high school movie.
Yeah.
That's like kind of dumb and ditzy and just cares about boys, and that's literally them, and I'm like, unbelievable.
They're like, why are you here?
Yeah. They even say, they're like, I'm only here because it's like girly stuff, so it's easy.
Mm-hmm.
And then they actually start doing it. And they're like, this isn't as easy as I thought it was going to be. And some of them literally just start, like, they stop and just start crying and walk away. Like, and I'm just like, mm. And they don't even, like, because when she's sitting there with, like, the instructor with her mannequin.
Yeah.
And she's showing them how to do it. They're off to the side of her and they're, like, all, like, spinning in the salon chairs and, like, taking selfies together. And I'm just like, you're missing it. Like,
yeah.
Because it's not, like, easy. On Thursday, she shows us.
Mm-hmm.
And on Friday is the test.
Oh.
So you only get
one
chance to do it and then one, like, time to get tested. And then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we go over more of the written part about it, of whatever lesson it was.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, that's when we're doing something new. And by Friday, you get tested on it. And they, like, never pay attention. They, like, cheated last week. And they were lucky, though, because
mm-hmm.
the instructor wasn't there. So it was just her assistant being, like, the teacher. And they all... She's just an old little lady. So they all are like, oh, we can do whatever we want now. And we were getting tested on how to do a whole roller set.
Mm-hmm.
So we're supposed to take it. You know, it was in the wig dryer. So when we came back to class, we were supposed to take all the rollers out, rewash the mannequin, and do the whole set again because it was a test. And I look over and I'm looking at all of them, and we all have spray bottles if the hair starts to dry a bit.
Mm-hmm.
They took the mannequin dry. Just took the roller, like, one roller out. They'll, like, take it out, spray the hair wet,
uh-huh.
brush it, then roll it right back in. And it's hard because you have to do sectioning, like, evenly.
Yeah.
And they're just cheating. And I just looked at them, I was like, They were rushing because there was, like, it was the Friday before Halloween.
Oh,
so there was, like, a Halloween party downstairs, and they're like, oh my god, I want to see the boys.
Oh,
so they just,
were rushing.
Like, rushed and cheated, and me and Nicole were just stuck up there, like, doing it. And we were, there for an hour, actually doing it. It was unbelievable. And I'll see when we get, like, the written part on the test, they have, like, I guess there's one girl next to me. She took the review sheet that we had for the test,
mm-hmm.
made it her home screen on her phone, and she was just sitting there on her phone and just kept clicking it to turn it on, and the answers were all right there.
Oh my god.
I was like, you need to know these things. It was like learning about how to disinfect properly. I'm like, oh my god, you're going to get someone sick.
Yeah.
Like, it's a lot more than I thought. Like, I have to learn how to mix chemicals properly. And how, like, long to keep something in for, like, in, like, the, like, whatever chemical it is, the disinfectants. And if I leave it in for too long, it can melt the metal, like...
Oh, my God.
You gotta pay attention. And they don't.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah. And there's math to it, also.
Mm-hmm.
Which they all didn't think. I didn't think it either, but they were all just like, what? We have to do wet work? But, like, there's, like, the, all right, ladies, do a 3 o'clock hair set.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have to, like, that means when you're rolling it, you have to, from where you're standing, put the hair at whatever, like, 3 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
So 3 o'clock's over here. And then you roll it in that
uh-huh.
angle. So sometimes they're like, wait a minute, wait.
Oh, my God.
I know. Like, oh, jeez. I was expecting, like, when Trump got elected to, like, you know, hear them talking about it.
Nothing, right?
And no, they all come in and they're just like, oh my god, did you see Danny staring at me? And I'm like, Trump is president.
They don't care about that.
I know, they don't. And I mean, like, just because I'm, like, not 18 yet doesn't mean I can't care about it.
Yeah.
And I care a lot.
Yeah.
Because he's not a good guy.
Yeah.
And that means if he can do it, anyone can do it.
Yeah.
So now I think about it as how many idiots now are going to be like, if he can do it, I can do it, and actually go out and try.
Well, I said to Dad, you should try to run next year.
Like, all you need, he just proves all you need is money.
Yeah.
To be president. And that's, like, ridiculous.
I mean, not next year, in you know, the next election.
Yeah.
Hi, Aya. What are you doing down here?
I hope Michelle Obama tries running.
I know, I heard she was going to do that.
I don't care.
Well, no, they wanted her to do that.
I don't care if her slogan is like, cotton candy, sweet ass gold, let me see that Tootsie Roll, I will vote. All right.
Yeah, she's cool. Now what?
Now we put it up.
Now we're going to put it up. I told you, my hair's going to be a pain in the ass.
Okay.
Like, seriously.
Okay.
Beautiful. I got a little twisty thing going on here. Bless you.
Oof.
Okay, so now we gotta put the thing on the head and blow dry. So that's going to be noisy.
Well, yeah, but I don't think I'm going to use the towel because
All right.
I want you to get all the heat.
All the heat?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Yep.
Mary, what are you doing?
Mary, why are you up there?
Okay. Now we massage.
Now we massage. She's like, I'm thirsty. There's water in the bowl. What is wrong with you? She likes to drink out of the sink. And she wraps her face around the thing. Okay, so we heated it. And then put a cap on it. And waited 5 minutes and then took it off.
Yeah, massaging it in?
Look at her. Mary.
Hey.
She's like, what?
Just drink out of a bowl like an old cat.
I want it fresh out of the faucet. Maui. Can you rub the grays out while you're up there? I used to pluck them, but now there's too many. I'll be bald. It feels weird, too, because I could feel the conditioner, like, you know, I could feel there's something in my hair, and you're, like, mushing it around.
Mm-hmm. I know, it's weird.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now what?
I'm going to put this towel back on.
Alright, now she reminds me. I can't do this. What is it we're using? Because it smells lovely.
We're using It Hair Care 12-in-1 Amazing Leave-In Treatment.
And I got that from something, I don't remember what. Birchbox, maybe? I don't know. Maybe it's. Shut up! use the round brush, right? Mm-hmm. Use the round brush. Yeah, I don't have round.
I said dry the scalp because I didn't have a round brush, so I just went over it. It's a little damp, but
look, it's nice.
Mm-hmm, it feels nice. And let me just.
It smells nice.
Like your scalp looks a lot better. It's not like pink. It's white now. You got hydrated.
I got hydrated in my scalp.
All right, wait. Let me take. I want to show the back.
Oh, how long it is.
Like, the back of her, like,
look how long. I didn't even realize it was that long because I always have it up.
Like, her hair is so pretty. I want my hair to be this long.
I didn't even realize it was that long.
So, yeah, scalp treatment.
Well, that was good. Mm-hmm. It was fun. Thank you, Sammie.
No problem. Alright, that was $20. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god, you might charge mommy. Bye guys.